Hey everybody, how are you today? It started with Stamp of Chaos. I wanted to do a quick video on my favorite five fall colors. I love the fall. I told you I love the burr months. You're probably so tired of hearing that, but that is just me. And when I scrapbooked or when I do scrapbook, one of my favorite things to scrapbook is the fall. I would take the kids to a place to find leaves just so I could take pictures to scrapbook. We always went to the pumpkin patch. I just love those colors. And Stampin' Up! Has an array of fall colors that their ink pads are just amazing. The paper, all of it matches. So I picked out my top five for the fall, and I want to share it with you. Number one, we're going to start with the oranges. Number one is their pumpkin pie. The reason I like it, it's not that bright, super bright orange. It's kind of the rusty-ish orange. And we have the ink and the stamping blends that go with it as well. Love it. Love, love, love. The next one is an oldie but a goodie, and it's called the Crushed Curry. I do not have Stampin' Blends on this. I'm not even sure if you can get them. I should look it up real quick and see. I don't think they're available, and if they are, I better get some. Nope, they don't have the Stampin' Blends in the Crushed Curry. That's why I don't have them. So it's kind of that, it's not a bright yellow, it's kind of a mustard yellow, I would say. So we have the Crushed Curry with the Crushed Curry ink, and I do not have the Stampin' Blends that go with that. Love it, love it, love it. The third one is the brown pecan pie. We also have a really dark early espresso brown, but for the fall brown, I'm going to go ahead and put pecan pie, which we also have the stamping blends to go with it as well, and the ink pads. Number four is our copper clay. It's kind of the rusty brown. It comes with an ink pad, or you can purchase the ink pad and the light and the dark stamping blends as well. And number five is my favorite green. I have two, but for these array of colors, I picked the Mossy Meadow. It has the same as well. So there you have it. My favorite fall colors, which you will be seeing a lot of in this next few months of making cards and scrapbooking pages. And I'm going to go ahead and put them back to the way I had them so you can see them all together. There you go. That's the perfect fall leaf tree, if I say so myself. I just wanted to share with you my five fall colors. What's your favorite fall color? Do you even like the fall? Are you a summer or a spring person? I hope you guys have a great day. We'll be talking to you soon. This is Darla with Stampin' with Chaos.